Hola Mis Bonitas. So this is a like first update for my project polish, and it is just after March 1st. I figured I'd kind of touch base with you guys. I think I'm not gonna do this every month, but just like every 3 months, because nail polish moves a little bit slow for me. Anyways, I did want to do a quick update. I am going to actually declutter a nail polish, which is funny because it's like one of the newest ones into my collection. This is the Vin Luxe Weekly Polish in the color Pantina Buckle. I have used this a couple times like on my nails. I've had to actually use a nail polish thinner to make it to where it wasn't so clumpy, and then I actually took this and had this put on my toes for a pedicure about a month ago. No, 2.5 weeks ago, and like they had to put some more thinner into it as well. It just didn't, the texture of it didn't work as right. And the lady who did my nails even commented about it. She's like, this is normally a good brand. I don't know why it's doing that. So I did get it at Marshall's. It might be more than likely an old color or just something is not right with it. So I figure versus trying to force myself to use it and get some like progress in it, I'm going to let this go, just because if it's such a hard thing to use, it's going to make it to where I don't want to do my nails whenever I come to choose this color. So I'm actually going to let this color go. There have been a little bit of movement on some of my nail polishes and some of them not at all. I need to actually do my nails. I just recently cut them all down. Before then, I think I had actually my OPI color on. So there's three nail polishes that have had quite a bit of movement. The first one is my China Glaze, is that blue one. And this is from last year. So when I first did my like introduction, it was this white line up here. No, actually I lied. My first introduction of this polish, it was right here. This is my first update, so I'm actually in the red line just below it. So there's been a little bit of movement. This is probably one of my favorite polishes, surprisingly, so far this year. It's just something easy. It's sparkly and shiny, so it's really nice. This is probably the biggest movement of all my polishes, because when I first started this project, it was completely full. And with this update, as you can see, maybe a little eighth of it has been used. It is a matte, cool taupe color, really good for winter so far, and so I've been trying to paint my nails once a week to once every 2 weeks, depending on how the chipping is. So this is a color I have definitely grabbed since I've actually had so much movement with it. The last nail polish that has had a good amount of movement, not too much but still a lot, is my OPI nail polish in Your Villa or Mine. So when I first started this project, it was right here the brown, and there is here at the red. I know that doesn't seem like much to anyone else, but this is a lot concerning. I forget about doing my nails pretty frequently. I have to like make a little reminder. I'm a person that does a checklist, and so if I mark do nails, I actually want to check it off. So that is the most progress as well for my nail polishes. The other four that I have left, because I decluttered one, I started off with 8, now I'm gonna go down to 7. I haven't had any movement, and you can see here's my line right here for this color in Loxy Lady by Spoiled. So this is more of a summertime and spring color. I was actually gonna do my nails this color this week, so I'll have to let you know how that goes. Another color that I have made just barely any progress on, really barely. When I first started this project, it was like here, and now it is here, and this is the color Pumping Gas, which is another cool tone matte kind of gray brown. One of my last polishes that actually had, these next two ones had no movement because I haven't really used them. This is the I Don't Drink Cheap Wine from Spoiled. I used this a lot last year, and so the line where I started this project is here, and I haven't really actually moved it at all. I need to use this one. This is probably the one that has the least amount of polish in it, and I know I should actually use it more and try to finish this one off, but I like to rotate the colors. So the last polish that I haven't really like done anything with is the Wet n Wild One Step Wonder Gel in the color Crime of Passion. It's a bright like blue based red, and it's a really pretty color, and it's gel, so I'm assuming it's gonna last a lot longer. I just haven't actually grabbed it for whatever reason, so I have to also, it's gonna be pretty much, I put like the polishes in a row and I've been picking from them, and so I think I'm gonna have to like put them in order of like what colors I should use in order to get some usage out of the ones that I'm not. So that is it. Started off with 8, now I'm down to 7, and I'm okay with decluttering this nail polish just because it's not working out for me. The next update you'll probably get will be beginning of summer in June. I'm going to do about every 3 months, so that would mean June and then September and then my finale in December. Questions, comments, concerns, and if you're doing a project polish, how are you doing? Like I said, nails and hair products aren't really my thing and I have quite a bit of them, so it's just like slow progression for me to use them up. Questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below. And until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.